Here's the story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls. It's the story of a man named Brady who was busy with three boys of his own. They were four men living all together, yet they were all alone. Till the one day when the lady met this fellow.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, CV. I'm Nolan Rawlings.
And I'm Melissa Porter. Here's your announcements for March 29, 2023.
It's time for the Prevention Network's Mr. Beaver County Scholarship Competition, which offers a cash prize of $1,000 for the first place winner. This scholarship contests, which is co-sponsored by Beaver County Behavioral Health, is open to all male students who are currently seniors or juniors attending Beaver County High Schools. The deadline to register for Mr. Beaver County is April 1st, and full entry submissions are due by April 21st. We plan to announce our winner on May 11th, 2023. Students who wish to register for Mr. Beaver County 2023 should start at this link provided.
Seven Oaks is looking to hire lifeguards for the summer 2023 pool season. Any student that is a professional swimmer and interested in a possible job this summer at Seven Oaks, please see Ms. Trevier for an application.
The 2023 Central Valley Prom in Chanted Forest will be on Friday, May 5th. This dance is open to all 11th and 12th grade students and any 10th grade student asked by 11th and 12th grader. Any 11th and 12th grade student wishing to bring an outside guest or graduate 20 years old or younger will need to fill out a guest form and turn it in at time of ticket purchase. Guest forms will be outside by Ms. McCracken and Ms. Kramer's room on Monday, March 27th. Grand March will start at 6 p.m. in the high school auditorium. After that, students will get bused down to Shadow Lakes for the prom festivities. The prom ends at midnight, and students will be bused back to the high school.
Prom tickets will be on sale for $120 per couple and $60 per person. Students can pay cash or checks made payable to CVHS. Prom tickets will be sold during both lunches by Ms. McCracken and Ms. Kramer at the table by the wall in the cafeteria on Tuesday, April 11th, Friday, April 14th, no exceptions. Prom shirts will also be available at this time. The shirts will be $15 for all sizes due to extra large to small, $16 for double X, and $17 for triple X. Shirt designs will be emailed at a later date.
Attention all students, Special Olympics needs your help. We're looking for buddies to help that annual Special Olympics track event at Geneva College on April 21st. Students will be paired with a Special Olympic athlete and help accompany them throughout the day. If interested, please see Mr. D.
Attention seniors, the senior graduation project is due Friday, March 31st. All forms and visual aid must be submitted to the Shelby file. Please see Ms. Jones or Ms. Koslick with any questions.
And in honor of Charlie Rio, we are teaming up with Montour High School by selling t-shirts to raise money for the foundation. The Central Valley vs. Montour baseball game on May 1st and May 2nd will be at the Champions for Charlie games. Charlie was part of the Central Valley family along with his siblings. Shirts will be sold until April 5th. Please check your email to order to fill out a form. All money can be turned in to the office or Atlanta Martin.
That's all we have for you today, CB. Now to sports with Peyton and Matt. Good morning, CB. I'm Maddie Marconja.
And I'm Matt Garavec, here with your sports updates for today.
Last night, boys track won their meet against Evanworth.
Tomorrow, boys varsity baseball plays at home against Beaver Falls at 4 o'clock.
And boys varsity tennis has section singles away at 2.
That's all we have today. Next up is Senior Spotlight with Peyton and the Joke of the Week with Maya and Lana.
Go to lunch in the Jewish community. I won't tell on the bros for immunity. Paying feed them, that shit ain't gonna ruin me. I'm the only one.
Hi, I'm Peyton Heller, and I'm here today with Antoine Johnson, our senior spotlight, and I'm going to be asking him a couple questions. So first, how has your senior year been so far?
It's pretty good. I feel like time's flying, which is better for us. As I just said, you know, we get to get out of here, graduate, and get our diplomas.
And how are you feeling about your senior baseball season that's taking place right now?
I feel pretty good. We got a new coach, won a state championship in 6A. I hope he's bringing that same winning energy down to 4A, and just hope we have a good season.
And what are your goals as you finish your last ever baseball season?
I hope to make the playoffs for the first time ever in Central Valley history and win a playoff game. Oh, while also batting over 330.
And how did your other sports seasons go?
They were pretty good. I feel like it was a little of a letdown kind of. We lost the championship game in football, and then we didn't make playoffs in basketball, which many thought we would have, but, you know, we missed Javen for 7 weeks, which is a lot of games. So, yeah, it was a little bit of a letdown.
That's right. Your baseball season's going to pick that up.
Yeah.
And how has balancing sports, school, work, and your social life been?
I mean, it's definitely harder. I mean, you got to have a happy balance of all. Especially senior year, it's much easier for me because my classes are way easier and stuff like that. If you'd asked me this question last year, I probably wouldn't have had an answer for you because I really want to know. But now I can just, like, I really don't have as much homework, so it's easier for me to balance it all. So really I get more time to myself, friends, and my sport.
And what are your goals as you finish out your senior year?
Really just to graduate, get my diploma. That's my biggest thing. Get ready to get off to college, play football, and just have a good rest of the year with the boys for baseball.
And what are your plans for after high school?
I'm going to go to Marietta College, play football, and major in sports medicine and minor in business.
And in 10 years, where do you see yourself?
You know, I have a good, stable job, making good money. You know, I want to make over 6 figures by the time 26, which is obviously a good goal. You know, people in the sports medicine field, by the time of 24, making 120 grand. So it's very possible. So, I mean, have maybe kids, I don't really know. That's not really what I'm thinking about. You know, I'll be fresh out of college, you know, I ain't really, you know what I'm saying? I can't be doing that. But maybe a dog, you know, keep me happy, you know what I'm saying? Emotional support pet, you know?
Yeah. And for the special question, which sport out of all the three that you play is your personal favorite? The one you're best at. Your favorite?
I really enjoy all sports, like basketball. You know, I love the competitiveness and the sport, you know what I'm saying? We play probably in the hardest division. We got Lincoln Park and North Catholic in there, and then football, we just been winning for so long that you just get used to it. And then baseball, it's been my first love, so I'd have to say baseball. I've been playing since I was three. I'm 17 now, so that's a long time. I was 14 years playing baseball. So I definitely think my heart really goes all the way to baseball, but, you know, I just take my time more in football.
It's a great choice. and that concludes our Senior Spotlight. A special thanks to Antoine, and tune in next week for our next Senior Spotlight. My profile, all of my cars get delivered with no miles. They think they do and we don't, I don't know how. Run through the low car to plug, I need more power. Good morning, Stevie. I'm Maya.
And I'm Lana here with your joke of the week.
Why are frogs always so happy? Why? They eat whatever bugs them.
That was...